Let's begin with the frost-bitten penis. Harry, who moved to the United States so that the press would stop invading his privacy, shares in his new book that he suffered from frostbite following a 13-day Arctic walk. The frostbite had not cleared by the time of William's wedding. While the ears and cheeks were already healing, the todger wasn't. It was becoming more of an issue by the day.